अब जब आपको ये प्रॉब्लम है कि क्या आ रहा है वैल्यू और क्या नहीं आ रहा है, सो आई एम राइटिंग इन टू दिस ईयर, वॉट इज दैट आई वॉन्टेड टू राइट नाउ, जावा सी जेटीसी 10 डॉट आई एम राइटिंग जावा. See, we are getting some errors as expected. The first one is there is no space in that. Here one tab, one space. Here 10 and again the 10 it is giving. Initially, let's close it. Let's solve this doubt. Solve this error into this. So, once I am commenting this line. Again, I am commenting this line also. Well, again in the CH9 also I am commenting this line. So, when I am writing here, that is something called as the JDC 10, and in the 10 case we will be printing CH2, 5 and 9. CH2, 5 and 9 I am writing. I am printing all that. And immediately after printing all this, now CH110 I am writing. We are just getting the output into this. Well, you can see these are all different kinds of output what we are getting here. A1, again double quotes, I am not going into that. मैं उसमें नहीं जा रहा. But फिर से अब अगर हम ये देखते हैं character में, तो देखो यहाँ पे character of CHAR 11 is equal to I am writing here slash u 0022 I am writing. Remember this point. So my question is whether CH11 is going to give what type of output here. My question is CH11 is going to give what type of output here. That's an important question. So I am printing all that. And immediately after printing all these things, now what I am getting here is the double quotes, which means what? You need to understand it here. You need to understand that it is giving here the double quotes. And somewhere you haven't written that double quotes here. See what you have written in this. Just have a look. You have just written here CH1111 slash U. 0022. So slash u 0022, what you are writing is the double code, unicode for the double quotes. Slash u 0022, what you are writing is the unicode for the double quotes. Is unicode for the double quotes we are about to get. That's why we are writing it. And that's why we are getting it even. Right? So हम लोगों को यहाँ पे ये जो character लिखा गया है ये escape sequence character. Means specially it comes under the Unicode character literal, and that's the reason we are processing it here. Again, it's a character literal. So like the way here, if you see the class called as character, the class which is there, which is called as the character, let's say Java P Java dot lang dot which one now? Character I am writing into this. Just have a look on this. Have a look on this. We are getting the different many methods and all again inside this. And you can see what all different options sort of things which we are getting it one by one. N number of options is there. Max value, min value. And again uppercase letters, lowercase letters, I'm not going into that. But what I want to write here again into this is, let's write here the CH12 is equal to character dot max underscore value. And in this now, here I just wanted to write which is CH12. So in this here, I am writing something called as the program name. 10 I am writing. And immediately after writing the 10, what we are getting here, you can just have a look. It is giving something called as the question mark here. Why it is giving question mark? Ye yahan pe question mark kyun de raha hai? Means whatever the maximum value which is being supported by this character is not being supported by your system. And if it is not being supported by your system, that's the reason it is giving some sort of error into that. ये इसलिए क्या दे रहा है? कुछ-कुछ errors दे रहा है. ठीक है? So this you must have to be clear. Now, one more technique which I am trying to apply. Let's say I1 is equal to single A. I am writing here. See that here. Try to understand. It's in different, and sometimes in OCJP or SCJP, you may get this kind of questions also. And many times when you are going for the interview, when in the first round or the second round, sometimes it may be asked also that what kind of literal it is. कभी कभी जब हम लोग इंटरव्यू में जा रहे हैं और I1 is equal to कुछ इस तरह से कर रहे हैं तो ऐसा भी होता है बहुत बार कि ये अपने आप क्या करता है कि कुछ वैल्यू और इस तरह से हम लोग कर देते हैं तो क्या ये कैरेक्टर लिटरल की तरह कंसीडर किया जाएगा क्या? इसमें हम लोग लिख रहे हैं जैसे कि I'm writing something in this println CH13 I am writing. अब हमने CH13 लिखा है यहां पे. I am writing CH2 something. Or let's say I1 I am writing. So when I wanted to write here the I1 as I am writing in this. I1 I am writing. We are just getting the outputs now. I1 I am writing into this. JTC something called as the 10 I am writing in this. We are getting value 65 again in this. Which means that specially in the case of I1 A which is there here or int of I2 is equal to, for example, A I am writing. Or let's say A is the value of A which it is taking is the numeric format which is 65 and ASCII value of A. Let's have here something called as this one. Or let's say just to have a look on this also one more. That character CH3 is equal to I am writing single quotes inside this. Can I write it? My question is that I'll come to this again. So here now system.out.println of in this CH13 I am writing in this. Jabhi bhi humne CH13 likha, isko ab hum log kya kar rahe hain? Something called as the compilation kar rahe hain and Java C JTC. Which one now? 1.3 dot Java I am writing into this. Well, not 1.3. It's a CH Java C JTC 10 dot something called as the Java I am writing. So it's giving some error at the time of compilation. Why? Because maybe it is not a compiler. Let's see. It's not okay to write like this. See here. Within a single it's getting confused that which one is the pair, either this one or this one or both of them. And something next what we are just going to get is, or if you are trying to print something like that, so I am just writing here 14 here. I am writing here the 14 and inside this now CH14 and now I am writing this semicolon in this case here. When I am writing CH5 and something CH14, I am writing something here. So let's write here CH14. I am writing here that is the CH14 into this case. And when I am writing CH14, I am just writing the compilation successful. I am writing JTC 10, I am writing dot which one now called as the Java I am writing. It is an empty character literal. And let's write that when in the case of empty character literals, we will be just enclosing it. And yes, parallelly, the CH2 which is there must be commented. So after this here, you see, we are not able to write this, but whereas when we are giving this class, we are easily able to write it down all that. So I'm just writing CH3 something inside this. When in the case of CH3, we are getting here, and Java, you are writing C, JTC, which one now? It's in 10. Dot Java I am writing, and after writing this Java here, JTC 110 I am writing, and again I am getting the value which is in 65. Some more questions are there, important questions are there here. That let's say char of CH15 is equal to, I am writing double quotes, can I write it? Some of you may say that yes, we can write it and all. आप इसको till end तक देखो, इसमें आपको बहुत सही concept मिलेगा. So I just wanted to again do some few more things here. यहाँ पे मैंने क्या लिखा, CH15 लिख दिया. What I have written now? CH15, as again I am writing inside this. I am writing here. What is that CH? Let's talk about this. Is the 15 again I am writing here. Well, immediately after writing CH15, Java C JTC. Which one now? Java C JTC. It's in 10 I am writing. 110.java something as I wanted to write here. JTC 10 I am writing inside this, and we are getting again some value. It's giving only one it is giving. It's not giving any error. That is again an important thing. Why it is not giving error? Because it is being considered as an escape sequence character. Ye error isliye nahi de raha hai kyunki ye ise escape sequence character samajh raha hai, and that's the reason it is not giving. So yes, related to the character literals also, the many number of examples as I have given in the documents. Please go through that documents. In this, if you will see first here, let's have the agenda in this. In agenda, what all things we have covered and what yet to be covered out of this character literal, which is the, I think, second itself. So second example is the character literal, something we are writing, and let's see what is giving, what it is giving into this. Well, I have shown you in much in-depth manner, like how it is going to work, and see here, these all are the list of character literals which is available inside this. You can find out the different sort of examples related to the character literals, and it is available since here in this case. Using something called as the literals also, if you see here the different concepts, that all is also available into this, right? So just go through the different examples, and if any other question comes into that, definitely let me know in this. So this is the character literal what we have seen, and as well as associated with this, there are many different examples are available in your workbook also, in your documents also, as again I am showing to you. And just have a look, if further any question comes, just let us know in these cases here, right?